Hello friends, I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In today's video, I am going to explain multiple choice questions on utility approach. So let us start with question number 1. The concept of utility is presented by A. Alfred Marshall, B. Adam Smith, C. Schumpeter, D. Robinson. And the correct answer is Alfred Marshall. Question number 2. Transport sector creates dash utility, and the options are A. Place, B. Time, C. Possession, D. Service. And the answer is A, that is place. Question number 3. When total utility is maximum, marginal utility is A. 1, B. 0, C. 2, D. 4. And the correct answer is B, 0. Question number 4. The law of DMU, that is diminishing marginal utility, is explained by Alfred Marshall in his book. And your options are A, principle of economics, B, styles of leadership, C, an economy into the nature and cause of wealth of nation, D, none of the above. And the answer is A, principle of economics. Question number 5. Demand curve have dash slope. A, positive, B, negative, C, neutral, D, none of these. And the answer is B, negative. Question number 6. Illusion is an dash to the law of demand. A, exception, B, assumption, C, features, D, none of these. And the answer is A, that is exception. Question number next. Land have dash demand. And your options are A, direct, B, derived, C, joint, D, none of these. And the correct answer is B, derived. Question number 8. Law of demand shows the dash relationship between price and demand. And options are A, direct, B, inverse, C, positive, D, none of these. And the correct answer is B, inverse. Question number 9. Demand curve have a negative slope because of dash relation between price and quantity demanded. And these are the options: A, direct, B, inverse, C, positive, D, none of these. And the correct answer is B, inverse. Question number 10. Demand curve slopes dash from left to right, and the options are A, downward, B, upward, C, horizontal, D, none of these. And the answer is A, downward. Question number 11. Desire plus ability to pay plus willingness to pay is the formula of A, demand, B, supply, C, marginal utility, D, none of these. And the correct answer is A, that is demand. Question number 12. When total utility is maximum and marginal utility is zero, this point is called the point of A, satiety, B, marginalism, C, substitution, D, none of these. And the answer is satiety. Thank you.